Oh, I want to tell you, you're so afraid of coming back to God. Don't know what the Lord's reaction might be. Well, I'm here to tell you today, honey, He's got a big hug and a kiss waiting for you. He's so anxious for your return. He's watching. He's looking. And if you make any effort at all toward Him, He will make 10 times that effort toward you. The word of